quid dicam vobi, laudo vos, in hoc non laudo, ego enum accepia domino fore tradi vobis podium domino segretu, supon hoce er tradi batuo, accepit panem in gratias agens praegidas itse, accipite et mandicate hoc est corpus meum corpo vobis traditu, hoc facite in meum commemorat sinonem, similiter a calicem post functi nave dicem, hic calic novum testamentum est in meo sanguine, hoc facite quoti est cum quae vivetis in meo commemorationem, quoti est cum quae eum mando cavitis panem hunc et calicem vivetis, mortem domini annunciabitis, donec venia, Itaque quicumque manduta vera panem hum felti vera calicem domini indigne, regis erit corpus et sanguinis domini. Probit autem se ipsum homo et sicte pane illo edat et e calice viva, qui enum manducare vivit indigne, judicium sibi manducare vivit, non diudicans corpus domine. Video inter vos malti, firmi in vicilis adormium malti, quod se nos me tipsos judicarimus, nos non utique judicarimus, dum judicamur autem ad domino corrigimur, et non cum in hoc mundo damnemur.
Christus, actus est pro nobis,
ad patrem cum dilexit et suos qui erant in mundo, infinem dilexit eo, Echena facticum diabolus iam missisa in cor utradere eam Judas Simonis Iscariote. Sciens qui omnia dedede in pater in manus equia Deo exhibit ad Deum vade. Surgit Echena et ponit vestimenta sua cum accepis et iteum. Apprecinx et sen. Deinde mitit aquam in pelvum. Et chepit lavari paedis discipulorum et exterdere linteo quod erat precintus. Venit ergo ad Simonem Petrum et dicite in Petrus, Domine tum mihi lavas paedas. Respondit Iesus et dixit ei, Quod ego facio, tu nescis modo, sciens autem post Deo. Dicite Petrus, non lavabis mihi paedas in aeternum. Respondite Iesus, si non lavaro te, non habebis partem metum. Dicite Simon Petrus, Domine non tantum paedas meos, sed et manus et caput. Dicite Iesus, qui lotus est, non indicit nisi paedas labet, sed est mundus totus. Et vos mundi estis, sed non omnes. Scebat enim quisnam esse qui traderet eum. Propterio dixit, non estis mundi omnes. Postquam ergo lavit paedis eorum et accepit vestimenta sua cum recubui sed literum dixit eis. Citis qui fecerum vobis. Vos vocatis me magistere domine. Et benedicites sum etiam enim. Si ergo ego labi paedis festos dominus et magister post debitus alter altarius lavari paedis. Exemplum enim dedi vobis suprema modum ego feci vobis ita et vos faciate.
In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Amen. So please make sure you look at the schedule for the next few days. Tomorrow, Good Friday. Holy Saturday, the Easter Vigil. Tonight, we have, after the Gospel, after the sermon, we'll have the washing of the feet. So the men will come up to the front to have their feet washed. And then after that, we'll have the rest of the Mass, and then a procession to the altar of repose. And we'll have adoration there until midnight. And so we're at the altar of repose. We treat the Blessed Sacrament. We'll be in the tabernacle. We treat it as if it was exposed in the monstrance. So we do a double genuflection when we come in, and when we go out, we do that double genuflection. And then we'll come back here. Some people can stay at the altar of repose, and others can come back here, and we'll have the stripping of the altar, take everything off the altar. As our Lord, the altar represents our Lord, and we know we have the ninth station of the cross, or the tenth station of the cross, the stripping of the garments when we're stripped, and so we strip also the altar this night. So we do these things, and then, as I said, the adoration until midnight. The epistle is from St. Paul's letter to the Corinthians. Brethren, when you come together into one place, it is not now to eat the Lord's Supper. For everyone taketh before his own supper to eat. And one indeed is a hungry, and another is drunk. What, have ye not houses to eat and drink in? Or despise ye the church of God, and put them to shame that have not? What shall I say to you? Do I praise you? In this I praise you not. For I received of the Lord that which also I delivered to you, that the Lord Jesus, the same night in which he was betrayed, took bread, and giving thanks, broke it, and said, Take ye and eat. This is my body, which shall be delivered for you. This do for the commemoration of me. And like also manner also the chalice, after he had supped, saying, This chalice is the New Testament in my blood. This do ye as often as you shall drink it for the commemoration of me. For as often as you shall eat this bread and drink this chalice, you shall show the death of the Lord until he come. Wherefore, whosoever shall eat this bread or drink the chalice of the Lord unworthily shall be guilty of the body and of the blood of the Lord. But let a man prove himself, and so let him eat of that bread and drink of the chalice. For he eateth and drinketh unworthily, eateth and drinketh judgment to himself, not discerning the body of the Lord. Therefore there are many infirm and weak among you, and many sleep, but if we should judge ourselves, we should not be judged. But whilst we are judged, we are chastised by the Lord, that we be not condemned with this world. Please stand for reading the Holy Gospel according to St. John. Before the festival day of the Pasch, Jesus, knowing that his hour was come, that he should pass out of this world to the Father, having loved his own who were in the world, he loved them unto the end. And when supper was done, the devil having now put into the heart of Judas, the son of Simon Iscariot, to betray him, knowing that the Father had given him all things into his hands, and that he came from God and goeth to God. He rises from supper and layeth aside his garments, and having taken a towel, he girded himself. After that he poureth water into a basin, and began to wash the feet of the disciples and to wipe them with the towel wherewith he was girt. He cometh therefore to Simon Peter, and Peter saith to him, Lord, dost thou wash my feet? Jesus answered and said to him, What I do thou knowest not now, but thou shalt know hereafter. Peter saith to him, Thou shalt never wash my feet. Jesus answered him, If I wash thee not, thou shalt have no part with me. Simon Peter saith to him, Lord, not only my feet, but also my hands and my head. Jesus saith to him, He that is washed needeth not but to wash his feet, but is clean wholly. And you are clean, but not all. For he knew whom he was that we should betray him. Therefore he saith, You are not all clean. Then after he had washed their feet and taken his garments, being set down again, he said to them, Know you what I have done to you? You call me Master and Lord, and you say, Well, for so I am. If then I, being your Lord and Master, have washed your feet, you also ought to wash one another's feet. For I have given you example that as I have done to you, so do you also. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Amen. So we celebrate tonight the institution of the Mass. And with the Mass, of course, the institution of the Blessed Sacrament and the priesthood. These three go together, the Mass, the priesthood, the Blessed Sacrament, all instituted tonight. But another thing we commemorate is the new commandment of our Lord, that we love one another. And you'll hear the choir singing beautifully during the washing of the feet, Ubi caritas et amor ibi Deus est. Where there is charity and love, there God is. And, so we know that this charity comes from God and is only with us through God. So these things are all there today. And of course, we know that in this crisis of the church, everything that we celebrate today has been sacrificed. They've gotten rid of the Mass. We no longer have the Mass. The conciliar church. They don't have the sacrifice of the Mass. they've gotten rid of the priesthood. They've changed the priesthood and want to have a universal priesthood of all the faithful instead of ordained hierarchical priesthood that the church has always had. And they've gotten rid of the Blessed Sacrament and that they don't respect Holy Communion anymore. They brought in communion in the hand to despise our Lord. If he's truly in the Blessed Sacrament in the new church, we probably he's not there anyway. But if it truly is, he's despised and treated not given the honor due to him as God. So the restoration of the church will come. Today our Lord is suffering his compassion. And as in his own life he was betrayed by his own, by one of his own, by Judas, well, today again he's been betrayed by his own. He's been betrayed by the successors of St. Peter, by the popes. They betrayed him and denied him before men and done all the same things that Judas has done, and they'll reach the same end as Judas, because they are the new Judases of our time. So we have to say, yes, we want to nevertheless remain faithful. So we know during our Lord's Passion all ran away, but we want to stay loyal to him. And so we want to stay loyal to the Mass, keep the Mass. We want to keep the faith, and we want to have the true priesthood. Priesthood, where the priest offers sacrifice to God for our sins, to take away our sins. That's why we need a priest, to offer that sacrifice to God that appeases the wrath of God and takes away the sins. So St. Paul warns us in the epistle today, in his letter to the Corinthians, that we have to prove ourselves and we have to be worthy to receive the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. And this is why we need the sacrament of penance, and our Easter duty is to receive Holy Communion worthily and to make a good confession at Easter time. So that's this time right now, and we do want to do that and make our good Easter Communion and tell our Lord we want to stay united with him for another year. We don't want to separate ourselves from him again, and we want to be with him. So we should consider ourselves and consider our own souls at this time, but we also want to consider the big picture of the church and see that the church truly is in a crisis, and that we have to pray also for the church, and that because of this crisis in the church, all of society has been corrupted. The church is no longer the leaven of society, and without the leaven, well, then it's worth nothing in the society. So that's all corrupted, and the world is corrupt, and we see all these evils, and we see that God is very patient in bearing them patiently, and we have to ask him that we might likewise be patient, but that we might want to bring about the triumph of his Holy Mother, that his Holy Mother will be obeyed by the Pope, and that there will become a Pope, either this one or a future one, that will say yes, I will do what Our Lady wants, and I will lead to the conversion of the world, conversion of Russia, and the conversion of the world. So let's thank our Lord for the gifts he's given us. Thank him for the Mass. Thank him for the Blessed Sacrament. Thank him for the priesthood and the other sacraments, and ask for the grace to be faithful and loyal to them. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Ghost.
Mandatum novum dovabis, ut diligatis in vicem, sic ut dilexi vos dicit Dominus. Beati maculati in via, qui ambulant in lege Domini. Mandatum novum dovabis, ut diligatis in vicem, sic ut dilexi vos dicit Dominum. Ubi caritas et amo Deus ibi est, congregavit nos in unum Christi amo. Exultemus et in ipso timeamus et amemus Deum vivum, et ex corde diligamus nos sincero. Ubi caritas et amor Deus ibi est, simul ergo cum in unum congregamur, ne nos mente dividamur, caveamus, cessentiur gia maligna, cessent litens, et in medio nostris Christus Deus. Ubi caritas et amor Deus ibi est, simul quoque cum Varianter vultum tuum, Christe Deus, gaudium quod est immensum, atque probum, saecula per infinita, saeculo.
Turn those there.
Adenas and Dutas and Tentacio.
Celiberanas amado.
Tu mandasti, mandata tua domine.
Custodire inimis.
Tu levasti, paedis to shiculorum tuorum.
Opera marvum tuorum ne de specia.
Domine exaudior ratio in mea.
Et clamo meus a te venia.
Dominus vobiscum.
Et cum spiritu tuo.
O Remus, ad esto Domini quesmus officio servitutis nostre, equiatudis cipris tuis paedis labore dignatis est, ne dispicias opera manum tuorum quae nobis recinendum mandasti, ut sic ut hoc nobis et a nobis exteriora obluntur inquinamenta, sic a te omnium nostrum interiora laventur peccata, quod ipse praestare digneris qui vivus et regnas in saecula saeculorum.
Amen.
Dominus vobiscum.
Et cum spiritu tuo.
O Remus. Dexter Domini.
miserere mei Deus. Et secundum magna misericordiam tuam. Amplius fava mea iniquitate mea, et a peccato meo mundo mei. Coniam iniquitate meam ego conosco, et peccatum meum contra me essent. Tibi solite cavi et malum coram te feci, quod justificeris in sermonibus tuis et in tascum judicaris. Et caelum iniquitatibus concertus sum, et in peccatis concepit mater mea. Et caelum in veritatem dile existi, in certa et occulta sapientiae tuae manifestas dimicis. Asperges mei sopo et mundabo, lavabis mei et supemi vende albabo. Aditui meo dabis cadium et laetitiam, et exultabunt ossa humiliata. Averte faciem tuam ab peccatis meis, et omnes iniquitates meas deis. Cor mundum crea in me Deus, et spiritum rectum in alba in visceribus meis. Ne proicias mea facie tua, et spiritum sanctum tuum mea operas a me. Rede mihi laetitiam salutaris tui, et spiritu principali confirma me. Docebo iniquos vias tuos, et impias te convertentu.
Per omnia saecula saeculorum.
Amen.
Dominus vobiscum.
Et cum spiritu tuo.
Sursum corda.
Habemus ad Domino.
Gratias adamus Domino Deo nostrum.
Dignum et justum est.
Veri digna justum est tecum et salutarum, nos tibi semper ubique gratias agerunt, Domine Sancti Pater omnipotens aeterni Deus, qui salutem in mani generis et lindo crucis constituisti, ulum de mors oribatur in de vitae, resurgeret equi in lindo vincebat in lindo quoque vinceretur, per Christum Dominum nostrum. Perque majestatem tuam laudant angeli adorant domi actionis tremum potestates, Chili Chilong Quaker Tutti Sakyata Seraphim Sochi Exaltazione Cancelli Brahm Concubus of Nostras Voces and Amitibias De Precamor Supici Confessione Di Cente per omnias. Per omnia saecula saeculorum.
Amen.
Glory. Per captus solitaribus moniti et divinis dictione formate al demus dicerem. Pater noster, qui es in celi, sanctificetur nomen tuum. Advenia regnum tuum, fiat voluntas tua sicut in cielo et in terra. Panem nostrum quotidianum da nobis hodie, et dimitte nobis debita nostra, sicut et nos dimittimus debitoribus nostris. Et ne nos inducas in tentationem.
Et libera nos a malo.
Per omnia saecula saeculorum.
Amen.
Pax Domini sit semper vobiscum.
Et cum spiritu tuo. Agnus Dei. Qui tollis peccata mundi. Misere.
After vestibule, knee potens, the air system is to take out his vestibule, critical close at knee time and turn. We look at CMS, we bring the arm, this arm, the blood focus on knee potens in the third person. Mm-hmm.
Ecce omnis Dei, ecce vitale peccata mundi. Domine non sum digne eus ventris subtectum meam, sed tantum declaribus sanabitur anima mea. Domine non sum digne eus ventris subtectum meam, sed tantum declaribus sanabitur anima mea. Domine non sum digne eus ventris subtectum meam, sed tantum declaribus sanabitur anima mea.
Dominus Iesus, post concenavit cum discipulis suis, labis paedes eorum et aidi.
Dominus Deus post concenavit eum bishop Christus labet pedis eorum et aequilis. Chitta's Kul Pecharam Bhavisei Vodomini Samajaschara Exempum Deri Bhavis Sudet Bhavis Vita Pashi Adi.
Dominus Vobiscum
et cum Spiritu Tuo.
Oremus, perfecti vitalibus alimentus quesumus Domini Deus Noster, upo tempore nostra immortalitatis ex equimur immortalitatis tu immunere consequamur, per Dominum Nostrum, Iesum Christum, Filium Tuum, qui tecum vivit et regna in unitate Spiritus Sancti Deus, per omnia saecula saeculorum.
Amen.
Dominus vobiscum
et cum spiritu tuo.
Ite emissa
Deo.
Thank you.
Angelina Gloria Te Caparis Misterium Sanguinis Quae Preciosi Quem in Mundi Precium Fructus Ventris Generosi Rex Equi
Dividum sibi in dementum mea, et divestum mea mitum sortem. Deus meus, quorum eder eliquisti.
Lumine asadute mea verde delicore meorum. Deus meus, cam aperte diem et non exalies. Et nocte et non anita disiligencia mihi. Joate min santo hagi vos, laus Israel, vivite spera verum patres nostri, spera verum te veras Deus, ate cum verum te salvi factis non, vivite spera verum te nosum conduci, ego patem superbis et non homo, patroi rio maminum et aliexio creis, diviserunt sibi vestimenta mea, et super vestem meam miserum sordem.